SEMO went further than any other college baseball team in our region this year. Here's a look at how all three teams in the area finished. The Redhawks with the second best overall mark at 36-27. As we mentioned, they lost in the Fayetteville Regional. Murray State had the best overall record at 37-10. The Racers lasted just two games in the Valley Tournament and did not play in the regionals this year. SIU's record not far off from SEMO's. The Salukis ended the year at 33-27. Southern did not reach the Valley Finals and did not reach the NCAA Tournament.